As you stand, we'll stand. I want you to face me. I require and I charge you both that you both will answer in that day of judgment. Do either of you have any reason why you should not be lawfully married? If so, you may confess it now. Terrell, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's holy ordinance in matrimony? Will you love her? Will you comfort her? Will you honor her? Will you keep her? Will you represent Christ in your home until death do you part, forsaking all others, as long as you both shall live, you will affirm by saying, I will. Caitlin, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to live after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, respect him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, as long as you both shall live, you will respond by saying, I will. You turn to each other and face each other now. Terrell, I want you to repeat after me. I, Terrell, take thee, Caitlin, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forth. For better. Hold on. Look at me. Her. For better or for worse. For richer or for poor. In sickness and in health. To love you and to lift you. To cherish you until death do us part, according to God, holy ordinance. I pledge myself to thee. Keep looking at him. I, Caitlin, take thee, Terrell, to be my wedded husband, to have, to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, to love you, to lift you, to encourage you, to cherish you, until death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, I pledge myself to thee. Do we have rings? These rings are circular, which represent love that is boundless, that will last forever with God as the center of their marriage. But you can take this ring. With this ring, I be wed. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Put it all the way on there. Put it With this ring, I do wed. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. I want you now to join this couple as they celebrate, commemorate the lighting of the unity candle at this time. Thank you for these two young people. Father, that thought it not robbery to come and get counsel before they marry. I thank you, Father, for their heart and their desire to want their marriage to be a reflection of heaven on earth. I thank you, Father, for the words that you have departed into them. And I pray, God, that you will guard it. That it'll take root and bear fruit in their marriage. I pray for this husband that he will represent Christ in his home, that he will wash her with the water of your word. Honor and respect her husband. They will submit to his leadership as they both submit to your headship in their marriage. I pray now, Father, that what happens today will forever burn fresh in their hearts. And when the challenges come in life, that Father, they will remember the bond they made not only with each other, but inviting your presence in the midst of their marriage eternally. Father, I thank you for this young couple. May your purpose and your plan prosper in their lives. In Jesus' name. For as much as Caitlin and Terrell have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and thereto have given and pledged themselves to each other and to God, and have declared the same by the giving of rings, now by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father. Hold on, son. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. To Ray. You may now kiss your bride. Okay.
The top.
We want to know what God has to say. we want to give our marriage to them. They completed their counsel, and they have arrived. Now, by the power vested in me, in the state of Georgia, and before this assembly, and before God Almighty, I want to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Terrell Walker. Choose. that they are entrusting their child to you. You are not the parents. You are here to undergird and to support the decision of how they want to raise their child. And in the event that God calls them home, you will continue to provide a Christian home and example before this child. If that is your pledge, you will say now, we do.
We do.
Let us pray. Father, we thank you now for this beautiful baby boy. And we pray now for him and his life. We thank you, Father, for allowing him to come into this world. Father, we thank you for his spirit. We pray now for these parents as they nurture him and raise him, that Father, you will allow them to be for him what he needs to fulfill the plan that you have for his life. We thank you now for these parents and these grandparents and these godparents, this village that has covenanted together to be a positive influence in his life. Thank you now, Father, for what we have experienced today. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says that he took them in his arms and he blessed them. I am not Jesus Christ, but I'm going to remove him from eating his mama's ham. Y'all feed him grief. Amen. Yeah, beautiful baby boy. Let's pray on this child. Father, we thank you for Caleb. For the power and the gift you put in his life, you already know. For his days were fashioned when you formed him in his mother's womb. Father, we're excited. We will do our part as a church to be a helping force to guide in his life. Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
For what you have deposited, we pray by your power you bring it to fruition. It's in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 All right. Thank you, ma'am. We'll give you back to your daddy. He is too young to remember this day. We pray that he's able, he grows, we want you to be able to remind him of this day. This is a certificate of dedication. This certifies that baby Caden Terrell Walker was dedicated to our Lord and Savior Jesus
All
Christ
right.
at Solid Rock Baptist Church of Appling Incorporated the 19th day of February, 2023. This is a little gift from my wife and I. This is baby's first Bible. It's got a little carrying case with it, so when you read him his bedtime story, you can start now with sharing him the good news of God.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
At this time, we're going to ask them to turn and face the audience. Again, I present you Terrell and Caitlin and baby Kate.
All right.
Yeah.